So I think, sir, we can start now.
Yes, it started.
So my audio and I think video is also clear.
Yes, they are all clear. You may kindly start. People are listening.
Yeah. A very good morning to all present here. Professor Dr. Aniruddha Mukherjee, Dean, Professor Dr. Viswajoy Chatterjee, Vice Chancellor, Professor Dr. Satyajit Chakraborty, Pro Vice Chancellor, and Professor Dr. Satyajit Chakraborty, President of IEM UEM Group and Chancellor of UEM Jaipur, and all the teachers and dear students. On behalf of entire IEM UEM family, I welcome our guest for today's lecture, Ms. Tejaswini Gautam, Superintendent of Police, Alwar, Rajasthan. And the topic for today is challenges during COVID, how to remain positively motivated now. Welcome, madam. Thank you. Thank you for accepting this invitation. Thanks a lot. But before
Thank you.
handing over, yeah, thank you, ma'am. Let me wish all present here a happy Teachers' Day. Guru Shishya Parampara has been an important part of our Indian culture. Therefore, there is nothing better than celebrating this day to thank our teacher for all their important lessons and inspiring us to become better individuals in the world. Our esteemed guest for today, Ms. Tejaswini Gautam, is an Indian Police Service Officer of 2013 batch from Rajasthan Cadre. She feels very proud of the fact that her department suggested her name to the Honorable Rajasthan High Court as an officer sensitive to the needs of women and children, and takes upon herself to ensure that this faith in her is justified. Moreover, she took initiative to form a street theater group of volunteer police personnel and performed small plays on social issues at public places in Ajmer and Jaipur. This effort broke the perception barrier between the police and the public, and brought the populace closer to police. It was hailed as a groundbreaking moment in community policing and was also replicated by Nepal police for its efficacy in public outreach. She is an alumni of the Lady Sri Ram College, New Delhi, where she pursued BA on honors in political science. She secured first rank in Delhi University in her stream and was awarded the gold medal by the Delhi University and prestigious Randhir Singh Award as well for her achievements. She was offered full scholarship to pursue masters in political science abroad, but she declined the same as she preferred to serve our country. While preparing for UPSC, she also pursued law at the Delhi University Campus Law Center, where she secured fourth rank in her department and cleared the UPSC exam in her maiden attempt. In 2018, she was transferred as Deputy Commissioner of Police at Jaipur Headquarter Commissionerate, where she was responsible for largest police line in Rajasthan with more than 12,000 police personnel. Thereafter, she was posted as Superintendent of Police Banswara District, where amongst others, she was pioneer in detecting a rape case of a deep and mute girl and sending the accused behind bars in a matter of 11 days of the incident. She then served as SP Special Operation Group with additional charge of Deputy Commissioner of Police in Jaipur, where she was involved in investigation of high profile economic offenses and security of Jaipur Metro. Thereafter, she was posted as the first woman Superintendent of Police of District Churu on 31st July 2019. During Corona lockdown, she was pioneer in keeping people inside homes through her creative endeavors like online competitions and live celebrity sessions on Churu Police Facebook page. From Kailash Kher to Javed Ali to Pankaj Tripathi to Raghav Jugal to Dr. Sushila Kacharya, celebs from various fields came online and spoke to people of Churu. This social media outreach campaign is now under process for being considered in Guinness Book of World Records for engaging with 1 crore people in just 1 month through social media in this world pandemic of coronavirus. Currently, she is posted as the first woman superintendent of police in Alwar district, which is known for its crime and peculiar challenges for police. In her 1 month since joining Alwar, she has started a new initiative of e-Sunwai, where she is reaching out to corona positive and people in containment and lockdown areas through video conferencing in their complaints with police department Alwar. and she herself speaks to them and tries to help them in the best legal way possible. So, madam, welcome once again. VC sir, I request you, please kindly say a few words.
Actually, all the attendees today are present to hear from Tejaswini madam, so I should not speak more. But only thing I should say is, what more motivation do you get on a morning to start the morning than listening to such an enriching biodata? What else I can say? It was really, really wonderful. I think that served a lot of motivation, but your talk is going to serve more. We are sure about that. We are very excited to hear this. On the occasion of this Teachers' Day, I would like to tell all the teachers that see, practice makes a man perfect. So as we are all sitting at home, we can, in these days, do more and more video lecture recordings, practice more so that we can become better teachers. So all these motivational words, we are definitely going to hear from Tejaswini madam today. We are all excited. Our teachers are excited. Students are excited. Madam, kindly take over from here. Thank you so much for accepting our request, accepting our invitation. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Chatterjee sir and Professor Pradeep sir. I feel honored that a reputed engineering and management university like yours has given me this opportunity to speak to much more intelligent people than me, much more experienced teachers than me. So I would start with wishing all of you a very, very happy Teachers' Day. 5th September is always been a very important day for all of us. And a teacher is not only somebody who teaches us in school or in college, but I think from anybody, if you have learned any lesson in your life, is a teacher. And our biggest teacher in today's world, in nowadays, is coronavirus. Coronavirus is actually teaching us a lot more things that we had forgotten, be it personal hygiene, be it the importance that environment should be given, be it the importance that our own lives had to be given. All of us had become so complacent about environment, about our own well-being, about our mental and physical health, that such a virus was a ringing bell. It was it actually showed us that not always it is very important to just run after a certain kind of a profession or things, but also it is important to be involved with your family, with your own self, with your own personal inner self. I am not a great motivator. I don't know. I'm not a management guru, I'm not a teacher, but I'm here today to just share my experiences, which we did being the frontliners, so-called name has been given to us about Corona Warriors. What all we have done, what all we could do to keep people motivated, because it's a global trend that even suicide rates have risen like anything in this pandemic. And the reason behind that is that we all have been restricted to our homes. There's an economic pressure to those whose livelihoods have been affected, and the whole mental scare about this particular disease. People think that it's a very harsh disease. It's a very something to be scared of. But let me tell you of what our experience from 23rd of March, since the lockdown first set in the Rajasthan state, what we have experienced being representatives of the democracy, being part of the bureaucracy and government, because we daily deal with people who are either corona positive or are in lockdown areas or in containment zones, or even the general public, because our public interaction is much more than any other person in this country, because we are part of the government, is that the most depressing part of this disease is not that you become positive or your sample is tested positive, but the most important part is that the kind of discrimination that we have against those people who have tested positive of this virus. we all are hearing daily there are thousands of cases being tested positive in the country. There was lockdown, then there was lockdown 3, then there were unlockdown, then there were phases of unlock that slowly we had to come back on track because it is not possible to keep the economy shut for such a long time. And now the cases are mostly coronavirus is community spread. This is something which is already there. But why are we getting depressed or why are we getting scared of this virus is that we have started taking media reports very, very personally. The biggest challenge for today is that to keep ourselves motivated, it is important to understand what this virus is all about. Also, it is just a disease. If your immunity is good, if you are taking particular care about your personal hygiene and you're taking all precautions that are needed, you need not worry. Social media has always been a very potent tool in encouraging us, but it has also been misused by people for demotivating us and also kind of creating a big, huge scare about anything. And today, my short presentation would actually be only about these things. And it is completely just an experience sharing, which I would be like to doing with you. Pandemic, as we all know, it has been termed by the WHO. I think after the it has come after thousands of years that such a huge kind of a virus has infected at such a large scale of a population. The only good point for India is that the fatality rate and the casualty rate in this virus is very less for India. So be it herd immunity or be it the reason that Indians have a better immunity or better boost in our, and we have been able to develop antibodies in our body is one of the main reasons for that. How to keep yourself motivated in this pandemic? Because especially for students, because your colleges and your schools have not yet opened. So you are still restricted in your four walls of your house. So how can you beat the heat of this crisis? The most important thing is to analyze the situation. Like I was also telling you in the beginning, that whatever we hear in the media, whatever we see in the WhatsApp, whatever we get messages in our social media, it's always important to analyze them, to know the facts, and then reach at a conclusion. It is not always true that whatever messages or whatever media is showing is based on facts. It is always important for you to read from a good source, read from a reliable source, analyze the situation, and then catch the momentum. It is very important that you analyze the situation with its true facts and not what prejudice or not what you think about it. We can have notions and prejudices about anybody or anything in this world, but factual situation is that this virus is a mere virus of common flu, of influenza. The only negative point about this virus is that it is affecting people at a very large scale, and that those people who are with comorbid symptoms, say somebody suffering from a disease already, somebody in the vulnerable ages of senior citizens and young children and pregnant women, they have to be more cautious of the precautions that they have to follow. And once you know what you have to do, the scare about all this virus and whatever it has been made by the social media, you should just negate it. And you should also inculcate in yourself a feeling of trust with your own companions, your own people, be it your neighbor, be it somebody who is working in your household, somebody who used to come as a help in your household, that you become sensitive towards them. And that can only happen when you are sure that this situation is not something which is to be really worried about if we are taking precautions at our own levels. positivity becomes negativity when we want it to become, and negativity becomes positivity when we are prepared for it. So whatever motivation we have to do is all because all in us. We have to actually analyze our inner self, and then we have to take it out from our own selves. अगर हम किसी के बारे में दुर्भावना रखते हैं या हम किसी के बारे में अगर कुछ गलत सोचते हैं तो वो चीज हमारे ऊपर वापस आती है. आप ये देखेंगे कि शुरुआत में जब ये तबलीगी जमात के वजह से पूरा एक डिस्कोर्स चल पड़ा था because of and we had started targeting a particular set of people belonging to a particular community as being spreaders of this disease, as being creators of this disease. That is when we use positivity into negativity. We have to understand that this is something which can happen to anybody. मैं हमेशा अपने सबॉर्डिनेट्स को जो मेरे साथ पुलिस में काम करते हैं, क्योंकि हमारे जो कॉन्स्टेबल्स हैं, हेड कॉन्स्टेबल्स हैं, दे आर वर्किंग ऑन द स्ट्रीट, दे आर इन द फ्रंट लाइनर्स. आई ऑलवेज कीप टेलिंग देम दैट इट इज अ वेरी बिग फैक्ट दैट हो सकता है कि हम लोगों को कोरोना होकर हम लोग ठीक भी हो गए हों, बिकॉज द नेचर ऑफ दिस डिजीज इज चेंजिंग एवरी डे. मोर एंड मोर केसेज ऑफ एसिम्टोमैटिक पीपल इज कमिंग टू द हॉस्पिटल्स. सो वट एवर बी द केस, आपको ये समझना नहीं है कि अगर कोई कोरोना पॉजिटिव है तो हमें उसके साथ डिस्क्रिमिनेट करना है. वी हैव टू मैनेज अ पर्टिकुलर डिस्टेंस विद हिम और हर. वी हैव टू डेफिनेटली आस्क हिम टू कीप इनसाइड, बिकॉज देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑन आवर शोल्डर्स दैट व्हेन वी बिकम पॉजिटिव इन कोरोना वायरस, वी टेस्ट पॉजिटिव, वी बिहेव रिस्पॉन्सिबली एंड डू नॉट गेट आउट ऑफ आवर होम्स. Motivation in this time is about three things: positivity, people, and participation. First and the foremost is that you remain positive. Everybody who's listening to me today, remain positive in their own heads, remain positive in their own inner self. They know that this is just a phase and it will get over. India has seen much worse cases than this. This is just a disease which is in the death rate in Alwar is right now only 0.4%, and also those two we are trying to minimize, because we are trying to detect the cases early so that we can give them a proper treatment in terms of motivation and whatever little medicine treatment that all has been given in influenza like symptoms also. And the third two pillars of this triangle of motivation right now in this pandemic situation is people and participation. And by what I mean by participation is not that we go on the streets and we participate as a in a public gathering, but what I mean by participation is participating responsibly in whatever precautions and whatever guidelines the government is being issued by every month or every week. Those guidelines are important for our own security. If we follow those guidelines and people, because the third most important pillar of motivation right now is all of you, unless we participate responsibly, we work as a team, and we also orient ourselves to a positive direction that this too shall pass, we cannot gain motivation, and we'll always feel ke ye kya ho gaya yaar, why us, why only me, why am I restricted, economic activities have opened but why schools and colleges are not working in full strength. Somewhat we are scared also that parents do not want to send their children to the colleges also, somewhat if they have been opened. But we need to understand that slowly and steadily we will have to open each and everything, because this is a disease which according to the experts and medical experts, it will remain for another year, and it is going to be the only vaccination for developing it is that all of us develop antibodies and anti-resistance of this disease in us. So we have to understand that this is nothing to be scared about. If we are taking precautions, if we are positive, if we have inner strength and we participate responsibly, then nothing can stop us from being positive and motivated in this pandemic times. This is a short thing that which I'll just like to tell. This is from my own personal experience. This is something which we had done in Churu. Alwar, I have joined since the last month only, and we are also trying to do this in Alwar also. But in Churu, this is during lockdown. During lockdown, we like in the earlier slide which I showed to you, people and participation. We reached out to the people of Churu by under the campaign name of Mera Churu Mera Farz, My Churu My Duty, and in which we asked the people of Churu to help the police in guarding the streets that they are living in, because the most important responsibility pressure that anybody can have on you is the peer pressure. Once a street, once neighbors in your street start checking you, if you are positive, if you are in a containment zone, if you are in a house where people have been detected positive, it is of utmost responsibility that you do not move out of your house. And it was also important that those kind of people who have no shelter homes, who have no homes, they are also being taken care of. So we had two slogans in this: Na meri gali mein koi. Reached out to people through social media campaign on our page, and this is something which yielded great results. It also motivated people. People were busy doing something, they were also motivated, and they were motivated into a, and they were channelized, the energy of combined energy of society was channelized into something which resulted into positive outcomes. Otherwise, with a 2 month long lockdown period, the natural tendencies of animals also change. So your stray dogs would have started hunting if we would have not taken care of them. There would be cases of so many cases of dogs biting people. So all of this was stopped and checked, and also in a positive direction, that the cattle, the people, the destitute people who had no homes were taken care of. Another thing which we did in Churu was lockdown competition. We did competitions in various categories like singing, painting, dancing, in rangoli making, in cooking, and people from the age of 3 years to any year were allowed to share their thing of their videos, their photos on us with social media, and they were awarded later. And now even after I have left Churu, Churu is now making an auction and exhibition of these young talent so that they are motivated, and their paintings and their artwork will be bought by people in an exhibition, and auction will happen, and the proceeds of that auction will go to the artist. 75% of that money will go to the artist and 25% to the CM's relief fund. So it is a great motivation to those children who were sitting idle at the home, and their parents were sometimes parents are really not very motivated or not very confident about their child pursuing art or any other co-curricular activities. So this was to make a break, cut that quotient, and people, parents also encouraging now children to take part in whatever they feel comfortable in. Another thing which is very important is right now mental and physical fitness. Mental fitness is something which will obviously come from your inner self, and physical fitness is something which we have to focus on. We have to keep on working daily so that these both are linked. Once you're physically fit, you're mentally fit, and if you're mentally fit, you are definitely you can try to become physically fit. So this was another campaign which we started for our people in Churu, and because of people participation, Churu had probably no cases of corona positive during the lockdown, and we were able to bring it to a green zone. And obviously now that everything has opened, because we are not behaving responsibly, things are getting to their things are becoming worse and people are getting infected by this virus. But still, the good point is that the death rate is really, really low. These are all the celebrities who helped us in this time of pandemic to motivate people of Churu by their live sessions, by their videos, and by their chats and emails. And they spoke to people from Saurabh Dwivedi, who is the editor and chief editor of Lallan Top, to Hemant Pandey, Pankaj Tripathi, Aman Sohi, Dr. Sandeep Butodia, and all these people. They came up to us to help us, Surveen Chawla, to make people realize that nothing has changed. It is only a phase, and that phase will go away if we all behave responsibly and remain positive. We also started dance classes for children, for school children, where online every day dance classes by Zenith Group, whose main dancer is Suraj Katoch, who basically choreographs for the IFA Awards, etc., used to teach children for dance, and it was really, really well accepted. These were the virtual live sessions through which we touched upon people. People from various fields, be it bureaucracy, be it management guru, Anuragu Raman, theater, Dr. Atul Kaushik, healthcare entrepreneur, Priya Prakash, singers, IPS officers, IAS officers, television celebrities, writers, doctors, abhi jinhone Amit Shah ki treatment ki hai, Dr. Sushila Kataria, Medanta ki head of medicine hai. She was also there in our virtual sessions. These are again the another list of celebrities who were there for our virtual sessions to keep people motivated. And these virtual sessions are still available on the Churu Police Facebook page. You all can visit those that page and still see these sessions. You want to listen to them, you are most welcome. They have shared very, very important things of motivation with them. Like, I'll just tell about the second person here. Mr. Devendra Jhajadia is a Paralympics two times gold medalist and in javelin throw, and he does not have one arm. And he said that he had to continue pursuing his passion despite being physically disabled, but he had passion of but he created a mental and physical motivation in himself. He waited for 12 long years to reach that gold medal. And he said that to keep ourselves safe, to keep our families safe, we at least can wait for some months at least so that everything becomes normal. So inspiration stories like these sessions, you can obviously watch. And some of them are also related to entertainment so that people are happy. So you can actually get yourself entertained also. Again, we also held talk with your COP sessions. So local SHOs talking to their own people, which was a really, really great initiative, and people enjoyed listening to their SHOs. One-to-one, they wanted to hear about legal stuff, about things that we can do, things that we should not do. Everything was being told to them. And in the end, I would just like to say that it is all about believing in yourself. Motivation is nothing but a particular inner feeling that if you feel positive, definitely you will feel motivated. It is true that a lot of people are feeling demotivated right now. There are rising cases of suicide cases nowadays, and I would just like to share some very nice things that happened. Like this, if you see, is Vishnu Sharma, who basically was using hashtag of Churu Police Lockdown Contest, and he said that मैं इतना ज्यादा दुखी रहता था. He messaged me also, he emailed me, पर आज आपके कॉन्टेस्ट की वजह से मैं बिजी रहा, मैंने कुछ कंस्ट्रक्टिव किया और कैसे दिन निकल गया मुझे बिल्कुल भी नहीं पता चला. और इसी तरीके से अगर हम सब लोग मोटिवेटेड होके काम करेंगे तो हम कोरोना को हरा देंगे. सो दिस इज समथिंग विच थ्रू माई ऑल दीज एग्जाम्पल्स आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू टेल यू दैट कीप योर इंसेंटिव. लाइक योर वीसी सर जस्ट सेड, टीचर्स के लिए है कि वो प्रैक्टिस करें, स्टूडेंट्स के लिए है कि वो पढ़ते रहें. कीप रीडिंग, कीप राइटिंग, वॉट एवर यू लव. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू, इफ यू लाइक पेंटिंग, पेंट. सिटिंग आइडल इज ऑलवेज नॉट एडवाइजेबल. वो कहते हैं ना कि खाली दिमाग शैतान का घर. तो अगर आप खाली बैठेंगे तो आपके दिमाग में गलत चीजें हमेशा आएंगी. अगर आप अपनी एनर्जीज को चैनलाइज करते रहेंगे, आप अगर अपनी एनर्जीज को पॉजिटिवली यूज करते रहेंगे, क्रिएटिवली यूज करते रहेंगे फॉर योर ओन पर्सनल बेटरमेंट, तो आप कभी भी नेगेटिव ख्याल आपके मन में आएंगे ही नहीं. एक छोटा सा इंसिडेंट आपके साथ शेयर करना चाहूंगी. हमारे पास एक केस आया जिसमें एक व्यक्ति एक पर्टिकुलर कोरोना इंस्टीट्यूशनल क्वारंटाइन सेंटर का गार्ड था. उसको वो प्राइवेट गार्ड था और शुरू में जब उसको एक होटल को कन्वर्ट किया गया था तो वही वहां पे था. उसके बाद हमारी पुलिस की गार्ड वहां पे लग गई थी. बट वी वर सैम्पलिंग दोज पीपल, मतलब कुछ दिन छोड़ के हम रैंडम सैम्पलिंग कर रहे थे इन सब लोगों की, बिकॉज दे वर इन टच विद दीज पीपल, सो दे हैड टू बी सैम्पल्ड. उसका सैंपल जिस दिन लिया गया तो उसने ये बोला कि अब तो मैं कोरोना पॉजिटिव आऊंगा, एंड ही वॉज रियली डिप्रेस्ड. ही डिडंट शेयर दिस फीलिंग विद एनीबडी. एंड नेक्स्ट डे वी फाउंड हिम हैंगिंग एंड ही हैड कमिटेड सुसाइड. दैट वन इंसिडेंट शुक अस टू द कोर दैट दिस इज नॉट अबाउट दिस डिजीज ओनली, इट इज अबाउट वॉट वी आर फीलिंग एट दिस पॉइंट. And unless and until we are sharing it with people, unless and until we are talking to people, unless and until we are doing something creative, unless and until our mind is involved in certain work, these feelings are bound to get into us. It is just human. It is human that we become depressed. It is human that हमें बुरा लगता है. It is human के melancholy feeling हमें आती है. इसके लिए हमें अपने ऊपर pressure लेने की जरूरत नहीं है कि मैं क्यों हूँ ऐसा. But इसके लिए हमें जरूरी यह है कि हम बात करें, हम एक दूसरे से बात करें. हूएवर यू फील कंफर्टेबल टू, योर मॉम, योर डैड, योर सिबलिंग्स, योर फ्रेंड्स, योर टीचर्स, योर प्रोफेसर्स, एनीबडी यू आर फीलिंग कंफर्टेबल विद, यू शुड स्पीक, यू शुड टॉक टू दैट पर्सन. 2020 हैज बीन मार्क्ड बाय सो मेनी सुसाइड्स, एंड स्पेशली यू ऑलवेज सी, बिकॉज इट गेट्स रिपोर्टेड इजिली, is suicide by celebrities. So it is not that celebrities koi alag kisi planet se nikal ke aaye hain. Police mein bhi suicides badhe hain, mere department mein bhi. Ye sare isiliye ho raha hai kyunki hum sab ek society ka part hain. Is society mein jab hame band karke rehne ke liye kaha gaya ki aap ab yahi rahenge, aap ek lockdown usme rahenge, aur us lockdown ke period mein humne sirf aur sirf corona ke bare mein suna. इतने लोगों को कोरोना पॉजिटिव हो रहा है, इतने लोग कोरोना से मर रहे हैं, इतने चीजें ये हो रही हैं, इतनी वो हो रही हैं. लेकिन ये सारी चीजें सुनने के बावजूद हमने ये कोशिश नहीं की कि कैसे इस नेगेटिव टाइम को पॉजिटिवली यूज किया जा सकता है. बहुत बार ऐसा होता है, एंड आई विल शेयर दिस एक्सपीरियंस फ्रॉम, इफ एनीबडी ऑफ यू ऑल्सो वॉन्ट्स टू राइट यूपीएससी एग्जाम, यूपीएससी एग्जाम एक पूरे साल, दो साल, तीन साल की मेहनत के बाद आपको रिजल्ट मिलता है. इट इज नॉट अ क्विक एग्जाम. एक साल का तो पूरा प्रोसेस ही है, प्रीलिम से लेकर आपका जब तक रिजल्ट आता है, इट इज मोर देन वन ईयर. आई हैव सीन पीपल वर्किंग फॉर 6 years, 7 years एंड स्टिल नॉट क्लियरिंग द एग्जाम एंड स्टिल वर्किंग विद डेडिकेशन फॉर द नेक्स्ट अटेम्प्ट. दिस इज समथिंग विच वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट फेलियर्स, tough times, negative times will always come in life. हम लोग कई बार successful जल्दी हो जाएंगे, कई बार हमें एक ही attempt में मिल जाएगा, कई बार हमें उसके लिए बार बार प्रयास करते रहना होगा. अभी जो हम lockdown के बाद unlock, lockdown के बाद unlock कर रहे हैं, ये प्रयास है हमारे कि हम मतलब government का, central government का, state government का प्रयास है कि कैसे ज्यादा से ज्यादा लोगों को सुरक्षित रखा जा सके. पर ये एकलौती ऐसी बीमारी है जिसके बारे में हम सिर्फ गवर्नमेंट पे या हेल्थ, अपने पूरे हेल्थ इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर पे निर्भर नहीं रह सकते. because this is something which can happen from me to you, from you to someone else. So unless and until I am responsible about my conduct, I am responsible of how I behave, whether it's being wearing a mask in public places, not spitting in public places, maintaining a particular distance, and not going out of the house if you really don't want to. It is not important that you have to go to the market every day. Some things which we have to understand is that we need to follow these. मुझे बुरा लगता है कि जब हम पुलिस में हैं, हमें रोकना पड़ता है लोगों को, and we ask कि आप क्यों हो बाहर, and they say कि मैं घर में बैठा बोर हो रहा था, मैं बाहर निकल गया. Containment zones में जो लोग हैं वो बाहर निकल रहे हैं, उनके नेबर्स उनको मना कर रहे हैं, वो बाहर निकल रहे हैं. दिस इज बिकॉज वी आर नॉट यूजिंग आवर एनर्जीज इनटू समथिंग पॉजिटिव. बीइंग एट होम यू कैन ऑलवेज ट्राई टू डू स्टफ विच इज क्रिएटिव. एंड एज स्टूडेंट्स आई थिंक आपके ऊपर ज्यादा रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है, क्योंकि आपका इतना गैप हो जाएगा अभी, तो आपको तो निरंतर पढ़ते ही रहना चाहिए. आपकी ऑनलाइन क्लासेस हो रही होंगी, हाउ सीरियसली यू आर टेकिंग दोज क्लासेस, how seriously you can make use of this time to learn a new skill, to do a new online course. There are so many universities, there are so many private organizations, international universities who have started offering online courses for free. Just because you are sitting at home, learn a new skill, learn something which is an addition to yourself, to your skill set, because you will be fortunately, unfortunately, but the batches who will be coming for the next 2-3 years, they'll be passing out universities, will have a tough time getting placed because economy is going down. So unless and until you create yourself into that area of you create something new, you create a new skill set which is add on to yourself, the market will not have place for you. So this is the reality, and unless we keep ourselves motivated because of that, unless we keep ourselves in a continued effort, we keep ourselves going in one direction, we cannot do that. In police, when we were handling lockdown cases, when we were handling corona positive people, suddenly we one call and it was like there is one corona positive patient there. And initially there was resistance from people to even touch him. There was resistance from that person to get himself admitted in the hospital. They were running away from their homes. They were running on the roads, and we had to catch them. And we had to make them understand that this is something which is important for your own safety and for the safety of others. And unless and until we understand the dynamics of this pandemic, and unless and understand we have the facts with us, the media and the social media and so-called fake messages on WhatsApp, which are not verified by any source, will keep on affecting us. There are three things which we need to keep in mind, which are very, very important at this point of time. Is first, if we feel anything which is not okay with us, we have to talk about it. We don't have to keep those emotions, those problems in us. For us in police, when we were in lockdown, when in this corona time, our leaves have been cancelled. So my subordinates were not able to go to their homes. And even it was advised that if, because we were doing such a hard duty, that our parents, our families were at risk if we went home. So there was a kind of an attitude in which people were getting frustrated. My force was getting demotivated. I had to work with them along with working with myself, because there were times that even I felt that mujhe ghar jana hai, mujhe apne parents se milna hai, lekin aap wo nahi kar sakte. To us cheez ke liye aapko nirantar ye batana hota tha ki, and as our DG sir used to say, that ek योद्धा की, एक सोल्जर की टेस्ट ऑफ एबिलिटीज बैटल में ही पता चलती है. पीस टाइम में सोल्जर कितना कॉम्पिटेंट है ये नहीं पता चलता. वैसे ही ये टफ टाइम्स, ये डिजास्टर टाइम्स हमारे लिए एक बहुत बड़ा चैलेंज थे, और हमें अपनी कॉम्पिटेंसी और हमें केपेबिलिटी इसमें प्रूव करनी थी. वैसे ही आप स्टूडेंट्स के लिए, टीचर्स के लिए, ये जो कोरोना पॉजिटिव का टाइम है, ये जो पैंडेमिक का टाइम है, ये टफ टाइम है, बट हाउ यू गेट क्रिएटिव, हाउ यू यूज इट क्रिएटिवली फॉर योर ओन बेनिफिट बाय एडिंग अ न्यू स्किल सेट, बाय बिकमिंग पॉजिटिव एंड रिमेनिंग पॉजिटिव, इज समथिंग विच यू हैव टू डिवाइस मैकेनिजम्स फॉर. You have to start speaking to people. Talk to your friends. There will be some friends who will be, introvert kinds. They will not speak much. There will be certain others who will be speaking so much. Depression and demotivation can affect anybody. It is a real thing. We have to accept it. We have to stop discriminating people from depression, from corona, from any other kind of mental illness. Because it is very important that such a person is given emotional support, such a person is given a boost, such a person is given the strength, mental strength, that we are with you. Unless and until we do this, we will always remain cut out, and we will not be able to understand what all is happening. In your families, in your homes, observe if anybody is having a behavioral change. किसी के बॉडी लैंग्वेज में या जिस तरीके से वो बात करते थे, वो कोई चेंज तो नहीं आया उसमें. सो यू नीड टू टेक अ स्टेप, यू नीड टू कम फॉरवर्ड एंड आइडेंटिफाई कि यार इसमें ये चीज थोड़ी सी अलग लग रही है, एंड यू नीड टू एंड यू शुड टेक हेल्प, टेक मेडिकल हेल्प, टेक साइकोलॉजिकल हेल्प. इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू गेट द सिम्टम्स ऑफ मेंटल इलनेस और डिप्रेशन identified earlier and not discriminate against them. The moment we start discriminating against it, usko ek laughing stock bana dete hain, hum mazak udana shuru kar dete hain. As teenagers what we do is, or as young people, kya lagta hai ki hum doston ka mazak udate hain, hum doston ko bully karte hain. Wo bully karna, wo mazak udana, kisko kis point pe, aur especially ek aise environment mein abhi जब सभी लोग इतने परेशान चल रहे हैं, जब सभी लोग अपने आप को एक रिस्ट्रिक्टेड महसूस कर रहे हैं, बाहर निकलना चाहते हैं कि ये मेलनकोली फीलिंग, ये डिप्रेसिंग फीलिंग खत्म हो जाए, तो उस टाइम पे मोटिवेटेड रहने के लिए एक्स्ट्रा एफर्ट्स करने पड़ेंगे हमें. अब हम लोगों को इतना रियलाइज नहीं होता, क्योंकि हम लोग दिन भर इतना ज्यादा एंगेज रहते हैं कि हम लोगों को ये रियलाइज नहीं होता कि किसी के उसमें कोई प्रॉब्लम भी हो सकती है, कोई डिप्रेस भी हो सकता है. तो हम वो डेफिनेटली हम लोग चलाकर उनसे पूछते हैं, अलग अलग बंदे से बात करते हैं. हमने साइकेट्रिस्ट हम लोग उनकी हेल्प ले रहे हैं. डॉक्टर्स हैव बीन वेरी काइंड टू कम टू आवर पुलिस लाइंस एंड टॉक टू पीपल. इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट यू स्टार्ट क्रिएटिंग अ रैपो एंड टॉक टू योर चिल्ड्रन. स्पेसिफिकली आई एम टेलिंग दिस टू द पेरेंट्स हु आर लिसनिंग टू मी, एंड डू नॉट ब्रश देम असाइड. किसी को अगर कोई दिक्कत है तो हम उसे अंडर द टेबल जब ब्रश कर देते हैं, अंडर द कार्पेट, तो वो हमेशा वो चीज आगे निकल कर आती है. सिमिलरली अगर आपको कोई सिम्टम्स हैं इन्फ्लुएंजा लाइक या कोरोना के जो सिम्टम्स हैं, और आप अपना सैंपल नहीं करा रहे हो, तो आप बाकी लोगों की जिंदगी खतरे में डाल रहे हैं. तो ब्रशिंग असाइड करना इज नॉट एन ऑप्शन. ऑप्शन सिर्फ दो हैं. पहला कि हम अपने आप मोटिवेटेड रहें. वो कैसे रहेंगे? जब हम अपने आप को क्रिएटिवली या मेंटली या फिजिकली एंगेज रखेंगे. और ये चीज बिल्कुल आप सभी लोगों को, आई एम श्योर आप लोगों ने करी भी होगी. आई एम श्योर, आई एम डेफिनेटली कंटेंट एंड कॉन्फिडेंट अबाउट दिस मैटर दैट एज स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ दिस यूनिवर्सिटी यू वुड बी एडिंग टू योर स्किल सेट सर्टन न्यू स्किल्स एंड टेक्नोलॉजीज डेफिनेटली. बट इफ यू हैव नॉट डन येट, it is a new start. You can start any day. There are so many things that you can learn, there are so many things that you can do rather than listening to fake WhatsApp messages and watching videos on videos which have no facts, which have no grounding and no verification. So understand about this, keep yourself motivated, keep yourself engaged. And the other thing, observe your partners, your peers, your siblings, your family. If you are staying with them, keep talking to them. Observe that whether any change is there. Keep themselves, keep motivating them also. It is very important because abhi ek aisa time chal raha hai jahan pe as a society, as a as a whole group of informed and intelligent people, it is our responsibility that we share responsibility with the government, we share responsibility with each other, and we stand by each other. We show that strength of belongingness with each other. कि हम हैं एक दूसरे के लिए और शायद ये कोरोना वायरस शायद इसीलिए हमको ये सीख भी देके गया है it has given us that this learning that we had started getting away from each other community feeling हमारी खत्म हो गई थी हम एक दूसरे के साथ खड़ा होना भूल गए थे अब वो याद दिला रहे हैं कि आपको एक दूसरे की जरूरत है जब तक आप एक दूसरे के साथ नहीं खड़े होंगे जब तक एक एक आदमी रिस्पॉन्सिबिली बिहेव नहीं करेगा तब तक ये समाज इस बीमारी से शायद मुक्ति नहीं पा पाए ये एक रियलाइजेशन है एनवायरमेंट का कि हम उसको कितना पोल्यूट करते थे अब हमें उसकी तरफ भी ध्यान देना है तो प्लांट ट्री यू लव गार्डनिंग डू ट्राई टू डू समथिंग इन गार्डनिंग यू लव पेंटिंग ट्राई टू डू समथिंग इन पेंटिंग दिस इज समथिंग विच विल हेल्प यू रीगेन योर कॉन्फिडेंस इन योर सेल्फ विच विल एंड मेक यू हैप्पी सो इन द एंड इट इज ऑल अबाउट हैप्पीनेस इट इज ऑल अबाउट हाउ engaged you can keep yourself how much you can keep blabbering and talking to people make stories these are times you will make certain stories you will be able to tell your friends your kids your grandchildren later us time pe aisa hua tha hum log ne ye naya skill set sikha tha parents ke sath baith kar baat kijiye apne aapke agar ghar pe dada dadi hain dada dadi ke sath baith kar baat kijiye ये जो एक टच था वो हमने एक दूसरे से खो दिया था आप अपार्टमेंट्स में रहते हैं आपके अपार्टमेंट में कोई पॉजिटिव आ गया यू कैन नॉट गो मीट हिम ऑफ कोर्स देयर इज अ पर्टिकुलर प्रोटोकॉल दैट यू हैव टू फॉलो यू आर आल्सो पार्ट ऑफ दैट कंटेनमेंट जोन बट टॉक टू हिम मेक हिम और हर फील हैप्पी अबाउट इट टेल हिम दैट यू नीड नॉट वरी अबाउट दिस थिंग अलवर में Because Alwar is a bigger district than Churu and with more population, of course, there are more cases. Right now, in Rajasthan, Alwar is the third most ranker district in number of cases, positive cases of corona. We had to reach out to people. So we started this e-Sunwai concept in which I'm talking to you right now, but most of you are on listening mode. That is something which I talk to one-to-one person. I listen to him. He gets registered and then he or she tells me his or her problem. And mostly these are people from either who are corona positive or who are living in a corona positive containment zone. So I had this one person who said that my whole family is positive, ma'am. And we don't have drinking water because no one wants to supply it to our house. We don't have water for our toilets and for our kitchen because no tanker is coming and delivering water to us. So there is this so much discrimination that a tanker which comes in the society, which is delivering water to each household, when it comes in front of our house, the society members say, ki, nahin, agar tum yahan pani doge, toh hum nahin lenge tumse pani. This is something which we have to understand. As intelligent people, as people who are studying in such good universities, as people who are well-versed with facts, that this is not something which we should do. It is a normal thing that somebody that the person who is delivering the water does not contaminate it if it delivers to one of the campers or something of a corona positive patient. How can you deny the basic right of a person to drinking water to that particular person? The another person who called me, he was like, hey, "Ma'am, main corona positive aa gaya, to mere photo ke saath memes bana diye logon ne, social media pe share kar diye." कि ये तो ऐसा ऐसा था इसको तो होना ही था ये तो निकम्मा है ये तो ऐसा है वैसा है दिस इज समथिंग विच शोज अ कलेक्टिव माइंडसेट ऑफ द सोसाइटी कि हम अपनी एनर्जीज को नेगेटिवली चैनलाइज करने के लिए ज्यादा कोशिश करते हैं राधा देन कि हम उनको पॉजिटिवली चैनलाइज कर लें हमें मजा आता है लोगों की हंसी उड़ाने में लेकिन उस बंदे ने व्हेन ही स्टार्टेड टॉकिंग टू मी ही स्टार्टेड क्राइंग एंड ही वाज अ गुड व्हाट 35-40 year old person and he started crying and I was like please don't cry humne usko fir kuch chutkle sunaye humne uski madad karne ki koshish ki but our hands are also very full police ke paas ab after corona crime has risen like anything because obviously economic जिनकी छोटे मोटे बिजनेस भी थे या धंधे चलते थे वो भी बंद हो गए हैं. सो पीपल आर मूविंग टुवर्ड्स क्राइम. सो वी हैव टू सी क्राइम ऑल्सो, वी हैव टू सी इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑल्सो. देर आर सो मेनी लॉ एंड ऑर्डर प्रॉब्लम डेली कमिंग टू अस. कोरोना इज डेफिनेटली आर प्रायोरिटी राइट नाउ, बट स्टिल आई मेक इट अ पॉइंट दैट एट लीस्ट 1 आवर ऑफ माई होल डे I'll at least talk to some of my friends. I'll ask them कि भाई कैसे हो, सब ठीक है, किसी को प्रॉब्लम तो नहीं आ रही है. अपनी पुराने बातें याद करिए, खुशी वाले दिन याद करिए, उनसे मोटिवेटेड रहिए. वॉच योर लाइक पेरेंट्स कैन एक्चुअली टेल चिल्ड्रन अबाउट देयर चाइल्डहुड, दे माइट बी नॉट नोइंग. हर चाइल्डहुड कहानी में कोई ना कोई एक बहुत बड़ी सीख होती है. यू कैन टॉक टू योर दादा दादी, दे विल टेल यू समथिंग विच आर वेरी यूनिक. लाइक इन लॉकडाउन माय मॉम यूज्ड टू कॉल मी लेट नाइट एंड ही यूज्ड टू टेल मी अबाउट हाउ नॉटी एज अ किड आई वाज. सो दोज आर रियली गुड नॉस्टैल्जिक मेमोरीज. यू डोंट रिमेंबर बट यू जस्ट फील गुड अबाउट इट कि यू आर ऑलवेज अ गुंडा ऑफ योर हाउस, यू आर नॉटी. Others are not as naughty as you. So these things make you happy. If we keep on telling this to us ki yaar ye hum kya ho gaya yaar, ye to ekdam matlab kya fafund aa gayi life mein, kya cheeze hain ye, change hi nahi ho raha hai, is tarike se kab tak baithenge, to ab wo to hame nahi pata ki hum kab tak baithenge. Hame to nahi pata ki corona kab jayega. Ye to hamare paas koi iska koi definite ek point to hai nahi. तो जिस चीज के लिए हम सर्टन ही नहीं है, जो अनसर्टेनिटी बनी हुई है, उसके बारे में सोचकर अपने आप को दुखी करने से एक मतलब क्या है? सर्टन क्या है कि आपका करियर, आपका फ्यूचर सर्टन है. आपने उस डायरेक्शन में अपने साथ क्या किया, आपने अपने आप को खुश और मोटिवेटेड रखने के लिए इस टाइम पे कैसे इन्वॉल्व होके किया, ग्रुप्स बनाए अपने. आप लोग मैनेजमेंट स्टूडेंट्स हैं, आप लोग जानते होंगे कि आपने ग्रुप बना के कोई नया अच्छा सा आइडिया लेके आए. यू स्टार्ट वर्किंग ऑन अ प्रोजेक्ट, थिंक अबाउट हाउ इकोनॉमी कैन गेट बेटर आफ्टर कोरोना, व्हाट वी कैन डू. यू आर द यंग माइंड ऑफ इंडिया, यू आर द फ्यूचर ऑफ इंडिया. फ्यूचर आप जैसे लोगों के, आप जैसे इंटेलिजेंट बढ़िया लोगों के हाथों में है. आप क्या करेंगे आगे जाकर, ये सोचिए. और एक चीज जो हमेशा हमें सबको याद रखनी है, इट इज लाइक आई हैव सीन पीपल वेयरिंग मास्क एंड कीपिंग इट इन द नेक. इट्स लाइक एक्चुअली हेलमेट. यू विल कीप हेलमेट इन योर हैंड बट यू विल नॉट वेयर इट ऑन योर हेड. सो एज पुलिस विल कम देन यू विल वेयर हेलमेट. जब पुलिस दिखेगी तो मास्क आप ऊपर चढ़ा लेंगे. दिस इज समथिंग यू हैव टू रियलाइज दैट सर्टन रूल्स, सर्टन गाइडलाइंस, सर्टन प्रिकॉशंस आर फॉर आवर सिक्योरिटी, फॉर आवर फैमिली सिक्योरिटी. इसमें सिर्फ चालान कटने से बचने के लिए कुछ चीजें नहीं करनी चाहिए. कुछ चीजें करनी चाहिए जो हमें एज अ रिस्पॉन्सिबल सिटीजन ऑफ इंडिया करनी चाहिए. एंड इन द एंड आई वुड जस्ट लाइक टू से दैट स्टार्ट अ न्यू थिंग, कीप योर सेल्फ हैप्पी, स्पीक टू पीपल, डोंट कीप एनीथिंग इन योर एनी नेगेटिव थॉट इन योर माइंड. थिंग्स विल गेट बेटर, थिंग्स आर गेटिंग बेटर. And slowly, steadily, and hopefully very soon, we'll be back on track. Motivated students and motivated young minds like you is something which India needs. Please be happy, keep smiling, laugh, speak to your friends, speak to your parents, make them laugh also. And do not believe in WhatsApp University and social media without facts which are reporting. You are intelligent persons. You can yourself gauge the sincerity and authenticity of a fact. Analyze for yourself and decide. Your decision will be best for yourself. In the end, you are the best person who knows ki mere liye sabse badhiya kya hai. Thank you so much.
Thank you, madam. Thanks a lot. I hope the students and teachers are benefited with your words. But what I could understand that we have to analyze the situation as per your message. And accordingly, we have to take the decision. We have to take everything in a very positive manner. The situation is definitely, we can say, depressive, but we have to come out with some positive thoughts from that. And we have to be engaged in a very, you can say, constructive activity, so that our mind always remain active and engaged in a particular, we can say, area of the activity. And we should not be demotivated, as you rightly said, that we should not be demotivated by few temporary failures. Failures are part of our life. As a student, as teacher, definitely failures are there. So we should not be demotivated about that. And as you rightly said, that new skill set, our students and as teacher, all of us should gain, and all of us should get the benefit out of this pandemic time. And we have to learn new skill set, new areas where we can help others.
Yes,
we have to communicate with friends and relatives at this time, because it's a very rare thing, I think. During this depressive time, many of us are actually thinking about ourselves and what we are doing, how the things will go. So definitely a communication part will improve our motivation part. That's a very good thing. My madam, one question actually I want to ask regarding our students and teachers, because you know, during this time we are trying to put forward with some online classes and training sessions. And if students are at their home, they are listening teachers, and they are listening, they are taking part in the activity also. But definitely that particular connection, I hope it's not there, because they are at their home and teacher at their home, and they are, that physical thing of classroom is right now not there. So my question is that kindly help us to understand how students can learn more while at their home, and how teachers can be more effective for mentoring students at the time of this increasing depression.
Mostly in your online classes, are teachers only on speaking mode, or students can ask questions?
Yeah, it's interactive.
It's interactive. So one suggestion would be that if the teachers can actually take up anecdotes and some videos for audio-visual PPTs for the teaching their stuff, because when the person is in front of us physically, we tend to be more attentive. But in online, that attention span actually gets very less. So if teachers can actually use certain creative audiovisual things in their teaching, that would be a good experiment. And plus, I think sincerity from the side of students, because now students have to get to understand that we don't know how soon or how later we'll be able to start physical classes for them. So they have to understand that this is not a temporary thing. It has always already been 6 months since Corona lockdown had started. So we cannot go back 6 months back. So at this time, sincerity from the students and some creative engagements from teachers, unko thoda sa out of the box sochna padega ki kaise bachchon ko zyada attentively wo rakh sakte hain usme. I think that would benefit, and you can always get good speakers to talk to them. And I would suggest if you can also sometimes give them a break, sometimes give them something entertaining also, so they would really like it.
Yeah. Thank you, madam. Let me take some questions if it is there. Ma'am, Professor Arun Kumar Chatterjee actually giving one comment that as a senior teacher, I am always delighted to see ladies joining the forces and upholding women's rights. Thank you, madam, and a happy Teacher's Day to you.
Hey, thank you so much. Thank you.
And Dr. Snehlata Dhaka is saying, yes, this particular phase has to be taken as an opportunity for emotional strengthening and optimistic for the future. Thanks and absolutely. All
service. Absolutely. Absolutely well said, ma'am.
So these two comments were there, madam. VC sir, are you there?
Sir, I'm there. I'm absolutely there.
Okay. Yeah.
So it was really, really, really a very motivating talk, I should say. And we got to understand that the fight that you people were doing, were in the field when this lockdown was there, and the amount of, what should I say, the troubles you had to take. It is really, really, when I got to hear from you, it is something we can understand. We were sitting at home and maybe we thought that we are fighting a big fight. We are doing this online classes, changing from offline to online. We thought that this is a big fight, but what a bigger fight you people were doing in the field. I could really get a glimpse of it. So thank you so much for enlightening us. We could understand, and definitely it was really, really motivating. And I would repeat that slogan once more. I could just remember it. Na to mere gali mein koi bhookha soega, na to mere gali mein koi bahar niklega. So that was really, really something which I got motivated with. And believe me, if I have, I've been hearing about several states, but in Rajasthan, I feel proud, because in Rajasthan, I have always seen that people are always there to help one another. In fact, I have seen my colleagues also, some of my colleagues who during this corona times actually went out, went inside the villages, rural places, continuously to donate food, to donate clothes. They were continuously fighting. I was telling some of them that, are you not feeling worried? Like, you have got your child at home, you are going out. No, sir, I'm taking enough precautions, but we have to do it's something that government, God has given us. So we should do justice to that. So I feel that in Rajasthan, this is something we are really, I'm really proud of. I'm staying in Rajasthan. I'm really proud of being in Rajasthan at the moment. I've seen people really helping one another. Thank you so much for your wonderful words, madam. And thank you that you have enlightened us.
I hope that once all this is over, I'm able to speak to students and teachers and come to your university and visit it once.
Actually, that was what I was looking for. Once this is over, if we can bring you to our campus, you can talk to the students, and definitely they will be immensely motivated and benefited from your words.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity.
Thanks to all the attendees. Thank you, Dr. Sharma. Thank you, madam. Thank you.
Thank you. Namaste.